How's it going, everybody? The stacked summer schedule for Hawaii Mixed Martial Arts continues this weekend as Punahou graduate, undefeated rising star Ilima-Lei Macfarlane will open the nationally televised Bellator 157 card in St. Louis tomorrow night. 26-year-old former Buff and Blue state wrestling champ, who made her amateur debut just 2 years ago, remains on the fast track, facing off with 6-1 Rebecca Ruth. Now at 3-0 as a pro, Macfarlane already has 2 victories in the organization, and securing a third would go a long way in the currently uncrowned flyweight division.
You know, ask me a year ago if I ever thought I would be doing this, like sitting in a hotel room in St. Louis, getting ready to fight on one of the biggest cards of the year. Hell no, I would never think that. Like, I didn't even give fighting a serious thought until Bellator approached me. And so, yeah, I think that my career has definitely been accelerated a little bit, you know, more than others who've been in the game longer. But I think that's kind of just the way of women's MMA right now. You know, it's on the rise, and you kind of have to strike while the iron's hot. If I do get this victory this Friday, then that's actually going to put me in the position. On paper, I would be, you know, the number one contender if they were to crown a champion.
Macfarlane, who is the younger sister of former Wahine basketball player Malia Macfarlane, is unbeaten in 7 career fights, counting her amateur career. Bellator 157, which is headlined by former UFC champ Rampage Jackson, set for tomorrow, 5 p.m. Hawaii time on Spike TV.